Stopped up at about the 41. A gain of 3, second down. running back, Edwards-Helaire. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. The Chiefs have got the passing game rolling a bit, and another first down. From the gun, he'll hand this off. And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. Clyde Edwards-Helaire taking it in from 7 yards away. And the Chiefs are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Extra point by Butker is on target. And it will tie our score here in this opening quarter of play. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. Wilson now on the return. And able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped at the 23-yard line. The Bengals drive about to get going. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
16 yards right off the bat for the first down. Two teams all tied after one. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Now it's Burrow. And Burrow going to be hit and taken down. They got him. Jaron Reed muscles his way in for the sack. Back quite a ways here, facing second and 19. Try after the first down sack. Burrow, and he will find his man Chase complete. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs 42. A really good pickup of 28 yards. Now Burrow on first down. Oh, and he'll just get rid of this one deep. Oh, that's into a double team, and it's intercepted. Hooked off by LeJarius Sneed. Then he'll take it all the way up near the 30-yard line. CD, he tried to kind of lob that one in there. It looked pretty going through the air. And the problem was in the air a little bit too long.
Yeah, that's a tough one because for that type of a route and what he tried to do and needed to do, he had to put a little air under it. And the defender was actually able to take advantage of it because it hung up there just long enough for him to get there and take it away.
And out across midfield, down to the 45. 72 yards for him on the ground so far tonight. His team has been terrific in his first half. So they'll come up in Bengals territory now with a first and 10 at the 45-yard line. Here's a run on first down that won't even get back to the line of scrimmage. He will lose a yard, second and 11. So after the loss of a yard, they'll look to push forward here on second down and 11. Looking to throw is Mahomes. Sliding out of the pocket. He'll drop that off to Edwards-Helaire. And he'll go down here at the 35-yard line. They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. We've hit the two-minute mark of the first half. All knotted up. It's 7. Time rolls around. Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. Give him 13 yards there and a Kansas City first down.
Well, partner, what do you think? Might have been going down territory if they didn't pick it up, but...
Yeah, it's a moot point now. I was curious, though, if they didn't get it there, would they have gone for it? I guess we'll never know.
Yeah, we didn't have to make that call, but I have a feeling both of us would have said, go for it.
Now a throw here to his running back. 11 more on that one, and another first down.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. It looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they picked up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
9 yards is the pickup there, and they'll have a second and 1.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down, and as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
second and one. Mahomes flush to his right. And that is caught. Touchdown, Kansas City. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. As the first half is winding down, and the Chiefs have taken the lead. So that really almost perfect drive as they chew up some clock and wind up scoring late in this first half.
Remember, they've got a chance to double dip here because they're going to get the ball first to start the third quarter. So the potential could go up two scores before the other guys get a chance to do anything.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Now it's Wilson. And good coverage there on special teams as he'll get him down shy of the 20. The Bengals drive about to get going. And with 10 seconds left, not really enough time to put something together. There he's going to run it here up the middle. And he's going to lose yardage. Not that it matters as the final seconds tick away. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. After the loss to start out here, second and 11. Burrow throw. He's going to walk one deep left side here. And this is incomplete. Oh, it looked like he had a pretty good line on that one. That would have been a big play. He could not pull it in. So we've come upon halftime here at KC with the Chiefs on top as we are off to Orlando now to check in with Jonathan Coachman and our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, and we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis, operating run, getting set for quarter number three here. Ready for the start of the third quarter. The Chiefs have the lead and set to receive the football. Now this is going to be returned for the back line of the end zone. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive, and they've got the lead, CD. What do you expect from them in the second half?
Well, I like what they were able to do on the ground in the first half because they had a lot of success running the ball, and I certainly think we'll see more of that. But I'd keep an eye on that defense, and I think their coaches up in the box will do the exact same thing. If they start to see one or two guys start to creep towards the line of scrimmage, that'll be licensed to take some shots downfield.
From the 31, Mahomes, flush down right. That one complete to Hill. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Tyreek Hill, 69 yards. And the Chiefs come right out of the locker room and score here in the opening minute of the third quarter. Extra point by Bunker is on target. And it's now 21-7. I think you can make a fair case for Tyreek Hill being the most explosive player in the NFL when he gets his hands on the football, and that was Exhibit A.
And I'll tell you what a bird's eye view I've got here, because that was absolutely something else to watch. Not a lot of wiggle in that. That was catch it and go, and he used those wheels of his. That's a devastating effect.
Now after the touchdown, here's Bunker on to kick it away. The return man, Wilson. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. The Bengals drive about to get going. And their deficit a little wider than it was at halftime. Does that touchdown a minute ago change the thinking here at all?
I think it does, at least a little bit, because now urgency has to start setting in. You can't go out there and go three and out and run the risk of falling behind substantially. But you have to do it without pressing, because pressing, that'll lead you to bigger errors.
Give them 13 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give them a first down. Burrow going to give this to Mixon. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down. They'll stay on the ground. Mixon again. And the hole closes quickly there. He gets maybe a couple up to the 38. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third. know that. They're going for it on fourth. They'll try and throw for it with Burrow. Ballooning the pressure right. And bulldozing his way through. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain. It's Mixon on the counter. Nick Bolton there on the tackle.
Well, they still have time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
Back to Mixon on second down. And he'll be brought down at about the 42. A one-yard gain there following the three-yard pickup on first down. Now, they struggled to get him rolling on the ground in the first half, and that's sort of continuing in the third quarter.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to abandon the running game. I would say keep feeding the horse, and I believe it'll eventually reward them, especially
right now. Now, Burrow loses the football, and he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs' 30. It's Mixon, and he'll be brought down at about the 25 after a pickup of four. We have played three quarters. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. From the 25 on second down, Burrow. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head linesman. Incomplete, so the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down. On third down, Burrow. Open man, it's complete to Higgins. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark it at the 5. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. They'll give it to Mixon, and it's been like this all night long. Nowhere to run as they stop it behind the line. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down. From the shotgun, Joe Burrow. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Bengal TD. Joe Burrow. His second touchdown of the night, and the Bengals have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth. Extra point by McPherson, up and good, and now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. After the touchdown we just saw, we have a brand new ball game. And now look at the situation. You've got plenty of time on the clock defensively. They have three timeouts. So do you run the football here or do you throw it?
I think you have that full conversation with your offensive unit. And you tell them here's the situation. They've got all their timeouts. So we are not going to play this conservatively. We've got to attack them. We've got to make them use those, gain the ground that we need in order to put this game away. And if we're just going to run it three times and punt it, you've got nothing coming up.
And now off to the races, down the right side. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. DeMarcus Robinson, 52 yards. And the Chiefs use the big play to extend their fourth quarter lead. Extra play by Bunker is on target, and the lead now up to 14. Now after the touchdown, here's Bunker on to kick it away. Wilson now on the return. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. Drive about to get going, and they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go up and look at the tablets. And
now Ball loses the football, and it's picked up by the Chiefs. And they have the football, and will set up shop at the 33-yard line.
Brandon, I don't want to violate any of our broadcasting rules by declaring a game over before it's over. But that one, that puts them in real jeopardy there.
Absolutely. It was a two-possession game. It is a two-possession game at this stage of the fourth. They needed points out of that.
And obviously now, no chance at all to get those points that they so desperately needed.
Man open is Robinson. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 and the 6. That's good for 28 yards. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he'll get 2 or 3 out of that one, as that is going to take us to the 2-minute warning. From the 2 now, second and goal. Interesting, Mahomes wants to throw it. Rolling to, and that is caught for a touchdown, Kansas City. Clyde Edwards-Helaire there to make the grab. And the Chiefs have put this one to bed here in the fourth quarter.
You have fun with this one, partner.
I am. I mean, he's been fun to watch under center.
We always talk about, you know, getting to the next level, right? When we see people get into the zone, this guy's in the master class right now. What a performance he's putting on, just carving him up.
4 touchdown passes, carving him up is right. Seems like everything he throws is going to be a completion and going in the end zone. They're only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Bengals drive about to get going. Let's just be frank, they're playing for pride at this point.
that's all that's left, because victory, not a chance now. And I can't wait.
Oh, into a sea of defenders, have intercepted. Picked off by LeJarius Sneed, and his guys will set up shop at midfield at the 50-yard line. Well, time, I mean, certainly not on their side offensively. They had to take some chances, but that interception will further hinder their already slim chance of victory.
And you're talking about time not on their side, but it certainly is on the defensive side, and they understood that. They knew they had to press it a little bit, and they planned accordingly. And what a benefit for them, able to pick that one off and hopefully put this game away.
And for one of the first times tonight, he's going to be held up at the line of scrimmage. It's Logan Wilson there to bring him down. To throw, it's Mahomes. Escaping the pressure right. It's Hill, complete. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Tyreek Hill with his second touchdown of the night. And thanks to the interception, the Chiefs offense cashes in with 6.
Well, there's just about a minute left in this game, and they're still taking it to the end zone. And you know they could have taken a knee there, but they decided to play this one all the way out. And I think their philosophy is, we're going to give you everything we've got. If we just go ahead and take a knee now, we're actually showing you disrespect that way, like taking pity on you. They're not about to do that to their opponent.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Brandon Wilson now from his end zone. Probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone, as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line. The Bengals drive about to get going. They're down big here late. I don't know. Just one last drive here for pride.
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once. We were down huge, and someone said, "Coach, what do you want to call?" He just waved a hand like, "Who cares? Let's get out of here."
Now Farrell loses the football, and it's picked up by the Chiefs. And he will take this down to the 10-yard line.
Now, you've had to put up with me in this booth. I'm going to try and be simple this time, and succinct. It simply has not been their night.
No, I think that fumble's kind of indicative of how this holding thing's gone, isn't it?
Without a doubt. I mean, they've tried, but nothing has ever really taken throughout the game. That's why they're down so big.
And there goes score again. Yet another touchdown as they just added their totals.
And to me, that touchdown allows you to start grinning widely on your sideline. I think they pretty much locked this one away.
Yeah, that's the clincher, the proverbial icing on the cake, if you will. Mahomes will throw for it. They'll roll him out right. And the Chiefs are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
First, I'd rather see him kick the extra point there than to go for two, but it almost feels like there's a story within the story here. I mean, this isn't college. You know, size and victory, that matters in those games. Here, all you have to do is win by 1 point. That's all that you need. Instead, they go for it and get two. You got some pretty ticked off folks on the other sideline now.
Brandon Wilson now from his end zone. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. The Bengals drive about to get going. They are just obviously getting shellacked here in this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
For a lot of coaches,
be honest,
don't forget today. Don't forget what has happened out here.
Use that as ammo.
Exactly. Take a great look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today. Coaching, playing, the whole.
And a ball got to be intercepted yet again. Picked off by LeJarius Sneed. So they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu.